That's when I says this now, well, it is like we are chasing the lamp, buzzing lamp, heaps on at the start, moving to the next side of us, and we are sort of on to the next one, chasing it. To start the flat off before it's way too late because I nearly took the flat today. I got home very late last night, so I got home very late this morning, and I was still in my tower just out of my tower when you guys arrived, and I was like, I'm sorry, I got up late last night. It's the way you never knew off, but it's changed since my clothes. So, since my clothes, we had, and this was sad, we had a cup of tea, and then, there was these things that we wanted to do today, but then this is not a winnable idea, so that's 4 cents. So we did 3 of these things because the time size in do one of those things. So that was taking back to the designers to stop because I had some stuff in the designers to stop, and then I went to the post office because I've got something to send off, and then I went to at us to see if the had the lamps I wanted to buy because I went last week. I went to I also needed it in half. The lamps I wanted to have the other lamp, which was the floor lamp, which I got, but they did it in half, the other 2 lamps. So instead, they have it at this different house. So I went to see it today to see if they had it. So and then the fourth thing was to right to something this is a something day tomorrow. I know it's Sunday, but it's just Saturday because none of the guys are using the animal on Sundays, so since it's Saturday, the guys isn't home. So we got ready and set up it all and on it. I was made for the first time, that's the first time since I knew I was made. Actually, not the first time, but you know. What's more to it is bad. We'll see up there in Jensen. Oh, hello, Suman. We'll see up there in Jensen. When she's over there by in his bed. No. So, but as you were saying, I was getting ready to head out. Visit more with us. We getting him ready, myself ready, like ready, and I went I hadn't wrapped up the stuff over to the post office, so I decided not to do that today. It was in half time, so we just went to the silence itself. We hold back, so it's a lot of stuff here. There's 5 cents, no. Yeah, about 5 or 6 cents. Like bats. 5 or 6 bats. So that was 5 or 6 bats between 2 of us. Plus 4. So, how it all that to decide to stop. And then we, got the bus to the Apple Shop. And we, so we went to Atlas and there was none there, so we didn't find any lamps at night. We found the one that I saw at the first Atlas and wanted, but they didn't have it at the So last week I found a lamp at night, but it was sort of stopped. I got centuries, not centuries, arrows. So they said they had it in the other arrows. We went to that other arrows today. Oh, it's back playing with school. You can hear it in the background now. So we went to that arrows today and it was out of stock there too. And it says it was at the other. Another arrows. There's lots of arrows just in here. So, in his hometown. So. If it's when I says this now, but well, it's not, we are chasing the lamp, because the lamp keeps on at the start, moving to the next side of us, and we are sort of on to the next one, chasing it. So, it's quite funny now, but yeah, so didn't have it, so we came back home, and it was time for the guys to leave, because we just had it for 1 hour, and then we had 2 hours left, so, oh yeah, we took the first then. We were sat in the first hour, we took the first then, which was right up in this for tomorrow. So it's just, and we didn't need much, we need 2 hours these things. So that gave us lots of time there for we on the see him obviously at your alternate half feet. So that's what we do for the rest of the time that we have, and then since that was for since and since the lamp wasn't in the arrows today, it said it was in the one that we would see tomorrow. So we would go there tomorrow, see if they have it there. Yes, it's yes. So I'm at home now, so since we're on lunch behind it, well, I might just eat that now. It is 7:30. So someone will feed just the others, feed the animals, I know they're feeding it, but. When I feed the animals, put it in the oven and then start wrapping up the presents for my friends. I'm going to take my words for turn actually first. And then, well, my dinner's at home, wrap up the presents for the first start. I'm going to take. I'm going to eat my. What was that? When my dinner is finished, I went hurt. Heat, I'm going to eat it and then I'm going to go back to wrapping up the presents before I've got something to wrap up. And then after that, I'm going to relax until the evening. I understand if Moses has enough. We took him, pardon me, took the silences off and then we took him on the buses to I was in town and I went him at home and it's sort of new sense for him. So he's pretty tired from that, even though he's been feeling a bit happy tonight. I may try some playing some games with him, give his toys later. Try and notice his other things because he's not overdating playing with his toys with people. I think it says that or he doesn't know how to play, so gonna help with that and then yeah, see if me or him might. Well yeah, for also mention, after a while getting home I started watching another YouTuber, well not another one, not a new one. This when I used to watch a while ago, but I unsubscribed to Heart with Horse. I felt that I wasn't enjoying Happy Toss anymore. And the only reason why I started watching her was because she recently moved to her apartment, new apartment, first apartment. After moving, her mum and dad is like me, so I wanted to watch her and see how she's doing and see what made me see met at her first apartment. And but then recently I've been wondering how she's doing, what's happened to her life and such, so I started watching her video in and it turns out that I'm really enjoying her videos in. So that's right, I think I just need break sometimes from certain YouTubers. I've never needed a break from what he made me or he would say, just from the Inham family and it's he and me. So I'm right into watching them. Thank you. actually made me so tired. I'm sleeping. When this on top of it, actually napping, and Mo is asleep next to me. I don't know if this one's how far his penis. His. I don't know if this one's how far his private part or his balls. I don't know if this one's more important to how far. I don't even have any of my. It's time to have a spare here. Anyway. And how is me on off top? I took him out for toilet. I felt the effect all. I didn't feed myself because I was on hunt race. I was just hunting enough for something small at the snack, so it's eight sort of it's no, I'm didn't hunt. I don't know, well, it was some point thirsty. I've not been going with the plans. I've been watching YouTube, someone off. Let's just one, then I'm gonna see what I enjoyed abroad, and then I'm gonna two cents before me is. Let's see, not bought the pencils and put my watch away. So that's the plans. Let's stick to it. Nearly 3 weeks later, and I've got to end the vlog. So here I am, into the vlog. I had not remembered what I did after the last clip, so I had not updated what I did, otherwise I would. So here I'm just on the engine. This is pretty much today's vlog. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. I will see you in the next day in a vlog. And bye, bye guys.